You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
I work. Did you know there are some fruits that actually grow better in the cold weather?
Come to chat with an old woman, Do your good. My friend Maven and I. Have you met Maven in Rifted? We know our place in this world. Know the place of others, too.
Life's hard enough with all these men propositioning me. But that bard is the worst. You've got no idea. Half the men in Whiterun have proposed to me. Some were even single. They'll never understand. No amount of flowers or honeyed words are going to change my mind. Right now, all that matters is my daughter Mila. No man's going to get between me and my little girl. That bard Mikhail is begging for a dagger up against his throat, the way he goes on about me. I heard him boasting at the Bannered Mare, saying he'll conquer me as a true Nord conquers any harsh beast. If you want to try, go right ahead. I don't think anything will get through that thick skull of his, though. Remember, fresh fruit and vegetables every day.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire, and I'll send someone over.
If it's a lady you're looking for, you best look elsewhere. Once Mikhail gets them, they're got.
Carlotta put you up to this, didn't she? I'm sorry, but that was mine. She just doesn't know it yet. What did you just say? All I heard was a sound of jealousy.
I don't have to take that from you.
Never should have come here.
Come on.
Get him! Don't let him get away with this one.
You know how to throw a punch, I'll give you that.
You're just gonna stand there and take it? Fight back!
You win. On my honor, Carlotta won't have to worry about me ever again.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience.
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for sale. Straight from the fields and orchards of Whiterun to your table. Really? You convinced that lute player to stop chasing me? I'd thank the gods, but I'll settle for thanking you. Here's some coin for your help. Remember, fresh fruit and vegetables every day.
Isolde, was it? What brings you to the market?
I'm here to buy food.
Fresh baked loaves. Still warm from the oven.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
This war's as stupid as our feud with Clan Greymane.
Blade, you should talk to Adrian at the forge.
I'm collecting ingredients to bring to the gourmet. He'll think my taste's so refined when I offer them to him. You have heard of the gourmet. You've not heard of the gourmet? Author of Uncommon Taste? He is a wizard with a spatula. Well, not an actual wizard, but his recipes are legendary. You know, I've heard the gourmet is in Skyrim right now.
hold it. This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road. Huh. Tough talk for someone who's about to have their guts spilled. You picked a bad time to get...
Wait.
right behind you. How can I serve you, my Thane? You lead, I'll follow. I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Hope I don't draw guard duty.
Well, you must be all right if you've got time to complain.
Talos guide you.
I've got your back. I am at your command. Let's get going then.
Greetings, brother. You look weary. I have something to help you relax, if you're interested. The finest skooma, the sweetest moon sugar, at a fair price, of course. Ah, a snitch, eh? Can't have you running to any guards now, can I? You're mine!
Quietly, and we won't have to get rough.
Brother, I think she's telling the truth.
I'm not going anywhere. Now back off before I do something drastic.
She doesn't have the scar.
What? Oh, you're right.
She's made a mistake. Come along.
Have you decided if I can head up to Solitude yet? This
I'm
place
sorry,
is
Adori, not this
Nothing
year.
But the same thing every day.
We could always use help picking crops if you need a few extra coins.
Just care about this farm,
is it that obvious? I've got my hands full here. Between the farm chores, cultivating my supply of Nernroot, keeping a tight rein on my sister Adori, there's little time for rest. Really? That would be a pleasant change. One of the ingredients I need to cultivate Nernroot are jazbay grapes. The acidic content of the juice is perfect for the soil. I need 20 of them for my current crop. Good luck finding those jazbay grapes. They're very rare. Yes?
I wish I could head to one of the capital cities. Maybe even back to Mournhold.
Yes? Honest pay for honest work. Honest pay for honest work. Adori is what some would call a free spirit. She likes to wander the fall forest for hours on end. If we were still living at my alchemy shop in Vivek City, it wouldn't be so bad. She could wander the canals all day. But around here, there's a tremendous amount of work to get done. Not to mention the dangers she's not ready to face. Good luck finding those Jazbay grapes. They're very rare. It's so good to see you again. Need something? Honest pay for honest work. I used to be. There isn't much time for that in my life anymore, I'm afraid. I actually owned a shop in Vivek City long ago, but I had to leave all that behind when the Red Mountain erupted. Perhaps someday I'll reopen a shop here in Skyrim. Good luck finding those Jazbay grapes. They're very rare.
Something.
I can take you.
Maik knows why Falmar are blind. It has nothing to do with the Dwemer disappearing, really. The people of Skyrim are more open-minded about certain things than people in other places. Maik is tired now. Go bother somebody else.
Citizen, I'm warning you. Your presence is interfering with Imperial...
Talos.
Talos, smite you!
Watch it!
I've got your back. I am at your command. Lead on.
Never settle down to have children. Think twice before you do it.
Oh, you're a traveler. You must have so much to tell about the world outside this boring town. The Greybeards are a strange bunch. I heard they live their entire life without uttering a single word. Can you even imagine? I wish I could go with you.
My daughter's driving me crazy. So forgive me if I'm a bit on edge. They call it the path to the monastery to 7,000 steps. Can you imagine? I'm not certain if I could even make it to the top without collapsing from exhaustion. Just get out of town as fast as you can. Nothing. Any idea how I can get my daughter's head out of the clouds?
Have anything interesting to tell
Just get out of town as
I
fast as you can.
I wish I could go with you.
Nothing for anyone here.
Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened.
Pardon me, my lord. Would you care to hear me play my lute? If you fancy a bit of music, let me know. Depends. Are you thirsty, hungry, both? A pleasant journey, my lord.
We don't get many visitors through. If I were you, I'd keep a drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. If you're headed up to the monastery, watch your step. It's a long way down. I think you should continue with your performances.
What's the point? I'm not very good, and it's only for the same few people every night.
I think you play beautifully. It would be a shame if you stopped.
All right, Wilhelm. I suppose it's the least I can do for you.
Nerve of some people leaving their trash wherever they please.
Need a room? Maybe a drink? You name it.
Yeah? Need something?
You should. This has to be the worst place in Skyrim to run a mill. How am I supposed to do anything with all those bears running around? Are you kidding? Those damn things will drive me right out of business. Tell you what, bring me 10 of their pelts from anywhere in Skyrim. I'll gladly pay you for thinning out the herd. The Greybeards stay away from me, and I stay away from them. Suits me just fine. Now go give those stupid bears what's coming to them.
Huh?
Watch what you're doing.
Thank you.
Let me know if I can get you anything. Need something?
The Greybeards are a solitary lot. I don't think they've ever ventured outside their monastery. We get the occasional pilgrim passing through here on their way to the summit, but almost all of them have returned disappointed. There ain't much more to tell. They're haunted, and you should stay away. Look, I've seen one of the spirits with my very own eyes. When it glared at me, I swear it burned right through my soul. Fortunately, they seem to be sticking to the barrow. I think they're guarding it. Certainly isn't helping my business any. Who'd want to rent a room anywhere near a haunted barrow? If you think there's anything you can do, be my guest. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need. About a year or two ago, some fella named Windelius came through. Said he was some kind of a treasure hunter. I warned him not to go in there, just like I warned you. The very next night, we heard screams from the barrow, and that was it. We never saw him again. If you pass through again, stop by for a drink.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn? And who among them could possibly hold that order?
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Ivarstead? Klimek brings food supplies up to them once every few weeks, when the weather permits it. Other than that, they seem like a quiet lot. Don't really know too much about them. What a boring conversation.